I'm Jen Yeh. I'm one of the surgical oncologists. I'm a professor of surgery.
I have a joint appointment in the Department of Pharmacology. I'm also the vice chair of research in surgery.
I became a doctor to make a difference.
Why did I become a surgical oncologist? I think that it's very hard to figure out whether one should become a doctor, what that calling means to different people. For me, it started out very early in that after college, I spent about a little over a year at the Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. So I was exposed to both cancer research and a lot of cancer patients. And that really pulled at me to want to make an impact and make a difference for people. I went on to medical school because of that. You know, I thought that research was really important, but I also wanted to be part of taking care of a patient. In medical school and in residency, passion really solidified. So I found that all of my interests, whether it be academic or clinical, always came back to cancer and treating cancer patients.
Being a surgical oncologist means that not only am I operating on cancer patients, but I am thinking about how to cure their disease and how to make their outcome as best as they can be. Being a surgeon really provides a, I think, unique relationship with the patient, and being a cancer surgeon actually means that my patients and my relationships don't end after the surgery, because I'm really helping to take care of their disease.
My clinical areas in surgical oncology are pretty broad. I focus on endocrine diseases, and that is diseases like thyroid cancer or even benign thyroid nodules, parathyroid disease, and adrenal tumors, and cancers or tumors of the pancreas. The other area of my focus is on treating patients with pancreatic cancer. Both of those areas are really complex and really interesting. It involves a lot of help from our endocrinology colleagues, our medicine colleagues, to really think about what is the best way to treat a patient. I'm very interested in making sure that we do the right thing for our patients. Sometimes surgery actually isn't the right answer. Sometimes we do more harm than good with surgery, and we want to know that before we embark on something that can't be changed. And so I think it's really the multidisciplinary care of a patient that we have here at UNC is really important. And that is very important in endocrine diseases. In cancer, it's incredibly important to be able to talk to radiation oncologists, to medical oncologists, radiologists, and even pathologists to think about the cancer and how to treat a cancer. The reason that I focus on pancreatic cancer research is because one of the most difficult things about being a surgeon is seeing patients in the clinic and not being able to help them. And I found that very early on in my career, I thought that pancreatic cancer is a challenging area for both patients and their families and for us as physicians, because sometimes we have to tell patients that there's not a lot that we can do. And if there's not enough that we can do clinically, it's very important to try and learn and figure out better ways to treat patients. And that's where the research portion comes in. UNC Weinberger Cancer Center here is really a phenomenal place to do that research. There are faculty from all different expertises, from engineers to radiologists to pharmacologists, who really are team builders, and everybody puts their heads together to really try and conquer different areas of research, and pancreatic cancer is one of them. And I came to UNC because of the research. It was one of the few institutions in the country looked at that I knew would support young surgeon scientists to do research.
The surgical oncology team here is really great and works well to really think about diseases, to think about how to improve care for patients.
It was an incredibly friendly place to start out, and that's why I've stayed.